And the timing of our visit to Main Road this week couldn't have been more appropriate. Amidst all sorts of talk that Allison was about to get the sack, Big Mal, in defiant mood, threw down the gauntlet and challenged the city chairman, Peter Swales, to either sack him or let him get on with the job. Well, later that day, Mr. Swales announced his decision and Allison was given the go-ahead to continue his work at the club. An extraordinary war of words which prompted us to bring the two together to see if there really is peace at Main Road. But was it necessary for Allison and Swales to express their feelings publicly? A point Gerald Sinstad made to the city chairman.
Well, we're a bit like that, aren't we, the pair of us, really? I mean, it's a delicate combination, I think. But if it works 100%, it would be very good. And we're just getting to know one another, aren't we? It takes a bit of time, you see.
Yeah, but the thing is that you say it gets talked about in the headlines, but you know, the media come and they question us, and you either want us to give answers or not.
Absolutely, I'm sure that's right. It just strikes me as a little bit odd that you didn't actually go to the chairman and say what you actually said to the newspaper.
Oh, he did, actually. Ah. Well, let's get that clear. I mean, I would have been a bit upset if I'd have read that in the paper first. But oh no, he came and that's one thing we have learned to do together, is if I don't like something he does, I tell him, and he does the same with me. And he came on Tuesday afternoon and he made it quite clear. And when he mentioned about the team, you know, that it could affect the team, well, I mean, that's like red rag to a bull, because I spend my life working for City and I would not be party to anything that, you know, reduced the team's chances. So he got a good point there.
But suppose in a couple of months, Peter, three or four bad results come along in a row.
Well, I don't think that'll happen. You know, I look at the situation and I think the team could take off and do quite well. But that's really not what it's all about. It's a matter of having confidence in the lads doing the job. And as long as they're working hard and as long as we're making some progress, I think that's the criterion you've got to judge by.